Archaeologists have found the earliest human footprints in the Arabian Peninsula. The footprints, believed to be about 120,000 years old, are at the site of an ancient lake in the Saudi Arabia's Nefud Desert. The region is crucial for human migration from Africa to the rest of the world and serves as a gateway between Africa and the Eurasia. It is thought humans appeared in Africa around 300,000 years ago and did not reach the Levant for more than 150,000 years. Experts previously believed humans made the journey along coastal routes, but the researchers behind the latest finding believe this may not necessarily be true. They speculated that humans may take the inland route along lakes and rivers instead of the ocean. In addition to human footprint, they also found more than 200 animal fossils and 300 animal tracks, indicating the lake was a popular watering hole. Of the hundreds of prints discovered at the site, a total of 7 were found to be from hominins. The researchers claim the footprints are from early Homo sapiens, not Neanderthals or modern humans. Experts believe that ancient humans were hunting animals that gathered around the lake for water. These findings suggest that human activity extended from Africa to the northern Arabian Peninsula during the last interglacial period. This highlighting the importance of Arabia for the study of human prehistory.